Little Winnie, VIP TV, down here in Liverpool at the Jolly Boys with Tom Fazzo-Farrell. How are you doing, mate?
Not bad, mate, all right.
First six rounder?
Yeah, first six rounder, yeah.
How did you find it, mate?
It's obviously tough, but I enjoyed it, to be honest. It's good learning.
Came to fight,
good
the kid,
didn't fight. Yeah, he came to fight, you know, you can see my face here, he's throwing the head and everywhere, but that's what you're going to come up against, isn't it? So, first time I've had to deal with two cuts. Yeah. Pretty bad as well, so...
I mean, you cut early on in the second round, wasn't you?
Yeah, well,
I didn't see when the second cut come along.
Yeah, me did... He hit me in the head, like around the cheekbone, me, I thought me ear at first, but... And then I just felt a bit of a trickle in the second round. And then I think the next one was about the fourth or fifth, fucking dead again. Yeah. The ref said it was a punch shot. But one of them things in boxing.
Hey, listen, I enjoyed that fight. I mean, the fifth round was an absolute cracker. I mean, you had him going on several occasions.
A few times, yeah, like early on first. I think that I put it on him a bit too much then. But, and like, I had to, like, that's where it's six rounds in the first time I've done it, so yeah. I've hurt someone and then I started to put it on him. I had to take a bit of a breather and think about it.
I thought it was a really good performance because, like I say, when you troubled him, he come back with something every time, you know. It wasn't a walk in the park for him, even though it was a comfortable win.
I knew it wasn't going to be a walk in the park. I watched him his fights. Steve showed me, told me to have a look at him. We did. Got Danny to have a look at him, the team to look at him, and he could see he was going to come to win. He weren't coming to roll over. So it's the first time I've had that, to be honest. So
and how many stitches in
here? One. First time, and then about five in each. It's about six, about 10, 11 stitches, but you know, it's one of them things, isn't it?
Listen, it was a fine performance, so obviously that's going to keep you out till probably, what, maybe you might be out in March sometime now, end of February?
Just see what happens. Obviously, I'm not going to box over Christmas.
No.
Stay in the gym, stay taking over. Keep my fitness half day and then get ready to box. I'm ready to box whenever.
Well, like I say, that was your first step up, first good test. Yeah, and I think it was a good fight, you know what I mean? You're going to take a lot from that. And you prove you can hurt people.
Done some things wrong, but not focused on the negatives. And I know I boxed well when I listened to me corner, you know. I think I started well. Mm-hmm. And then third round.
Well, I think you probably started too well, didn't you?
Yeah, like started too well, to be honest. And then got a bit involved, scrappy. And then when I switched back on in the fourth and fifth, I think I boxed out well, I felt comfortable. Yeah.
Well, that
and
fifth then, round, like you said, he
nearly
was
had him a few
clinging
times.
On all the way through that round. From, so you caught him, I think you come out, I think you were a bit frustrated.
Yeah.
And the first punch he landed at the beginning of that fifth round knocks him right back
to the
ropes.
I've seen in his eyes, he was gone a few times, I thought I've got to get him, because I just put it on a bit too much, and then fell in.
So his powers of recovery, mate, were pretty phenomenal.
Yeah, definitely a fit kid, tough lad. So.
Right, Tom, great performance. What's that take you to now? 6-0?
6-0, yeah. So we're coming up the rankings.
All right, kiddo. Take care, mate.
Thanks,
see you in the new
Cheers,
year.
Mate. Bye-bye.